Lights set to go for this one, is standby for a dispatch. 1,800 meters is the journey. Good luck to all the participants, and good luck for your pick five choices. And there are for the 2018 PILDRCON second leg 3-year-old open challenge race. We have Viva Morena goes for your lead, running by the Real Brown Sister. Dan comes garantizado. Goldwater Pride of Laguna, while certain to win, is in behind them as they leave the straight. Routing towards the 3-4 mile pole, two runners are fighting out for the lead. Brown Sister running by the Real Viva Morena in second, racing in third on the outside. Garantizado, while the favorite Pride of Laguna is down in port, racing in peep. Goldwater and Certain to Win still running at the tail of the field as they race down the back, with two runners puffing it up for the lead, running in between the runners Viva Morena and the favorite Pride of Laguna, now moving up down on the inside and catching the lead as they pass the half mile pole. Now we have Pride of Laguna. He starts to draw away, this time by some 2 lengths. Running in second is Viva Morena, garantizado. Certain to Win moving up down on the inside as they race for home. Pride of Laguna over Viva Morena, Certain to Win a win third as they race at the final corner, with Pride of Laguna still leading the field. Viva Morena keep on hugging in second, Certain to Win is by the rail with 200 meters to race. Pride of Laguna this time by some 3 lengths. With 75 meters to race, the icebreaker, Pride of Laguna. Second, Viva Morena, then comes Certain to Win, garantizado, Goldwater, and Brown Sister.
Okay, heavy favorite number 6, Pride of Laguna, crossing the wire first, segundo.